Questa vigna nasce un po' da una scommessa che la sovrintendenza ha fatto con se stessa.
This vineyard came into being after a bet between us and the Department of National Heritage and Cultural Activities in 2002, when we began producing feasibility studies. At that time, despite being a historic vineyard, it no longer existed, as it had been bombed during the war and then abandoned. In 2003, I came here, saw the situation, which was not promising, but I found the view of Turin enchanting, and the idea of being able to have a vineyard one day within the city's former perimeter walls was wonderful. In fact, after replanting the vineyard in 2003 and harvesting our first red wine in 2009, we produced our first Fraser di Chieri DOC Superiore Vigna della Regina in 2011. This, I believe, is not only a delight to me who produces it, but also and above all to the citizenry of Turin, who, in addition to all the city's other marvels, can boast that theirs is one of the few European cities to have a vineyard in the city.